Brandon, what's going on?
Quiet.
Why? I did not see what I just saw. I saw Osama Bin Laden sneaking up in our attic.
We not at all George W. Bush!
Yeah.
Oh, hi, this is Dustin Taylor. Is this George? Oh, well, get him! Get him! I don't care if you're eating carrots! I want to speak to George Bush. What? Very urgent. Okay. George?
Give me that.
And stop yelling.
George?
Yeah. Osama Bin Laden is hiding in my attic.
Good one. In my grandma's parents' home. No, seriously.
Yeah, I like onions. Yeah, but except sometimes it makes you cry a little bit. Like, get sobby-eyed. Do you ever listen to that band Coldplay?
Yeah.
Coldplay?
Yeah.
You like them? I like that song that goes like... I see you on your skin and bones.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. Osama Bin Laden's in here.
Oh, well, I'll come drop a bomb in your house in a couple minutes,
okay? Okay, bye now. So,
what did he say?
He said he's gonna drop a bomb on the house in a little while.
A bomb on your house?
Yeah, this is a good video game. Yeah, drop a bomb on that house. Right there, that one. Blow it up.
Gotta get some stuff out of here.
Yeah.
What about our marble collection?
I don't know.
Where is our marble collection?
Up there.
Hi, Nick.
But if we wake the mom said that if we wake her up one more time, then she'll kill us.
Oh yeah, mommy always keeps that knife right by her bed. I've seen her at night cutting apples and feeding them to Daddy.
Yeah, and she'll probably stab us in the spine.
Yeah, this is a good game. Stab him in the spine!
Yeah!
What are we gonna do?